Pioneers, it's a long Wednesday today, but we will survive. I'm Ashley.
And I'm Sabrina. It's been a busy week around the globe, so let's catch up on what's happening around the world.
Meta is taking steps to track down on the spread of the revenge porn image of teenagers on Facebook and Instagram. A new tool called Take It Down Take Aim at a practice where someone posts an explicit picture of an individual without their consent to publicity embarrass them. Revenge porn have skyrocketed in the last few years on social media, particularly among young boys. According to the National Center of Missing and Exploited Children, Take It Down, which is operated and run by MCNEC, will allow minors for the first time to anonymously attach a harsh or digital fingerprints to intimate image or videos directly from their own devices without having to upload them to a new platform. To create a harsh or explicit image, a teen can visit the website takeitdown.mcnes.org to install software onto their device. The unlisted number, not the image, will be stored in a database linked to Meta so that if the photo is ever posted to Facebook or Instagram, it will match against original. Review and potentially remove. Do not forget, circling initiate pictures of yourself or someone else can lead you facing child pornography charges, so be safe. Just don't take ass pictures, don't accept the picture, and don't circulate the picture. Staying informed about what's going on campus, keep us on our toes. Let's see what's happening around campus.
If you want to be an engineer, then begin your career today by joining National Society of Black Engineers. There will be an informational meeting this Thursday after school in room 5115. If you want more information, then you make sure to reach out to Mr. Ingram. If you love matching band, but you can't play an instrument, consider joining the Color Guard. They will hold spin classes where you will learn to spin raffles, flags, and sabres. You will learn contemporary dance and how to work hard and be a part of an artistic team. Join the spin class Tuesday and Thursday after school at 3 p.m. We've got tons more happening around campus, and we'll tell you all about it after this break.
Ms. Greg Evans and her talented pianists are preparing for a recital. The concert will be on March 7th in the auditorium. Make sure you come out and listen to our wonderful musicians. The Oak Ridge High School Garden Club is active and doing great things. They meet tomorrow and every Thursday after school in room 4108. If you love being outdoors and growing things, then make sure you show up and sign up. Happy spring. Are you dramatic? Then you need to come out to our theater show this tomorrow at 7 p.m. Our drama departments have put together something great for all of us to enjoy. There are dozens of ways to get involved here at Oak Ridge. Teachers, please send your announcement through the morning show so your student can get involved.
Above and beyond his duties to support students. He primarily teaches Shelter ELL U.S. History and has classes with students students at all levels of English abilities. He provides these students with a classroom that's welcoming, fun, engaging, and full of learning. This classroom is filled with debate, conversation, and constant academic talk. His students want to be in his class and want to learn U.S. history from him. His students are not only learning U.S. history, they are learning English and academic language and thinking skills from him. The learning is obvious when looking at classroom CRM and PMA data. Mr. Gonzalez's ELL students typically perform at or above their non-ELL counterparts. In addition to being an extremely effective teacher of students, Mr. Gonzalez also leads the TLC and guides them in developing, planning, and modeling the instruction. His leadership both inside and outside the classroom makes Oak Ridge a stronger school and a better place to work and learn. Woo!
Let's take a picture, gather around, take a picture, everybody gather around.
For now, that's all the information that we have for you. But keep us updated by filling out the news announcement form and subscribe to our channel.
Thank you for watching our TV news show, only at Oak Ridge High School, where we are one team with one goal, partnering our way to an A.
Have a great day.